The leader's just done a 146.86.
Cheers, Kurt. Jesus, Mark, what are you doing?
The leader has just done a 145.94. The leader's just done a 144.10.
Bye, Sergeant.
Track temperature's falling. It's now 29 Celsius. Pit exit's clear. We've got 2 laps to get the job done. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 29 Celsius. 45. That lap was at 146.94. That's the end of the session. P13.
Mic check. Good morning, everybody. Or good morning, or good evening to wherever you are in the world.
Thanks, you too. Okay, let's have a good race, everybody. Good luck to everybody.
Yeah, good luck, Luke.
Good luck, good luck.
Watch those cold tires and brakes.
Full send turn one.
The air temp is 27 Celsius, P13.
Go for it.
But then you have to enjoy the 22 minutes.
Follow car number 7 in the right lane.
Worth it.
Good left the gap with the LMP customer. This will be a take.
Car right. Clear right.
Clear right.
That was probably my cleanest team.
Starts all right. Let's build on it.
Nope. It was not.
Incident in Lesmo 1, on your right. Right side's clear. That was a big one. Are you okay? Car right. Clear right.
Too bad.
Are you doing idiot?
I don't understand why everybody's so aggressive on the first lap.
Because everybody thinks he can get the most out of if the car pick up the smoke. But most people underestimate the tires are cold and that they the tires blocking and you just go into the heavy alpha. So it's just time to go full ham and switch up. The highest of the stuff is really not there, but
E12. Right side. He's still there. Right side's clear. Car right. Hold your line. Clear right.
On the first 11, you shouldn't hide that much.
Ah, scratch it.
Left side. Clear left.
Oh my god, really?
Car right. Right side's clear. Don't let him get away. B15.
Guess what type of car took me out on a corner?
Ah, 10 bucks is going to do.
Congratulations, you win!
Seconds. Fastest lap today. The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 1.7. Time was 49.87. Our refueling window will open after 20 minutes. It closes after 33 minutes. That's it, mate. They're faster than us into Resmo 1. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Come on, don't let him get away. You're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 0.25.
You fucking piece of shit, man!
Mate, you just stopped in the middle of the track!
It's Clinton, Trevor Grande, E16.
Fucking dying.
Car right.
I couldn't do much!
Clear right. Come on, don't let him get away.
Why is he? Are you idiot or what? I'm gonna fuck you.
Left side. Still there. Clear left. Keep pushing, we might get him back. Gap to Brown ahead is now 0.6. P17. Incident in Resmo 1.
You're a complete idiot. Shut the fuck up.
There's a faster car approaching.
Well?
What are you doing?
Blue flag, you're being caught by the LMP2 runners. Gap to Obert behind is increasing. It's now 4.2. Car right. Clear right. 15th place. Car right. Clear right. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Blue flag. Incident. Confident in. Lesmo 1. Right side's clear. It's a faster class car approaching. Right side. Clear right.
I'm really sorry, but you can't cut into me in the braking zone like that.
Car right. Clear right. Blue flag. Faster cars approaching. Car left. Clear left. Blue flag. Flag. Car behind is a faster class. Car right. Clear right. There's an incident in Trevor Grande, B11. On your right. Right side's clear. Blue flag. Yellow flag.
What was the point of sending it right there? No, I got two extra lots of control.
On your right. Clear right. Blue flag.
This track is nothing but straight. Be patient.
Incident in Ascari. There's a group of faster cars behind. Car right. Clear right. Yellow flag. Caution. Blue flag.
Put a lot of control 5 meters within a Roger and Nessio.
On your left. Clear left. Sector 2 is 1.8 seconds off the face. You've used half your fuel. There's an incident in Lesmo 1. There's a faster class car behind. Blue flag. Car right. Right side's clear. Blue flag. Clear right. Blue flag.
put on inside.
Your lane speed limit is 64 kilometers per hour. Okay, we'll fill you to the end. 100 meters. 50 meters. Hyde is now leading.
Hey Matt, you can use me as a breaking point again?
Thank you.
Linz is leading the race. Halfway home, fuel's good. It takes it clear, don't cross the white line. Behind. This is their class leader, blue flag. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Car left, clear left. Left side. Clear left. Blue flag.
Literally a straight, right here.
Side, clear left. Blue flag. The stewards have called us into the pits for repairs. Faster car approaching. What's your speed limit in the pits?
You got loads of fuel.
100 metres. 50 metres.
This is the fucking second time, man. What is wrong with you?
I didn't get an X. I had no zero X, mate.
Delete this game, bro. Seriously.
Brooke is now in the lead. 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. Hyde is now in the lead.
Well, I hope it's a good race for you guys up front. It's been a pretty bad one for me.
Linz is now leading.
Seriously?
Hyde is leading the race. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
This is a report.
Thanks, George. No problem.
All clear. Push now. Incident in, Lesmo 1, yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Okay.
minutes to go. 5 minutes left. Faster car behind. Blue flag. On your right. Right side's clear. P23. Just cut the track. Blue flag.
I will let you pass it, look.
Left side. Clear left. Flag. There's a faster car approaching. Two minutes to go.
Got a laugh at MP2.
What happened, Nick?
That makes a nice surprise. They shouldn't be driving at MP2. They can't fucking drive anything.
Well, it's not always
one more lap to go.
Something that's mistaken often is that the GTE and GTB cars try to let them by and just hold the racing line so nothing happens. We find our way around here, so it's relatively
easy. I mean, he literally punched me off the exit in that car, really. No reason to do that. Us LMPs do not take responsibility either.
there's always some good drivers, some best drivers. Unfortunately, there's more bad drivers that bring the driver's names down, unfortunately.
Right back, we'll need to pit to serve the penalty.
Hey George, you've got to hold them back, okay? Let me pass and hold them back.
Say that again.
Minutes to go, 2 minutes. You've got 3 laps to serve this penalty. The car behind's a faster class. Good flag.
Right,
right
side's
clear. P23. Okay, it's over.
That race could have gone better, but hey ho. Never mind, well done, guys.
Yeah, well done, guys.
Pumped it off 3 times, and still ended up P7 when starting P20.
Thank you.